Back to my channel. Welcome to a new vlog. It is now Christmas Day. I'm just chilling here in bed with a coffee. Best way to start the day, my Christmas pajamas. I think I woke up this morning about 7:45 and I burst in for a wee when I was upstairs. And I can get back to sleep, so I knew I'd be awake before my 9 o'clock alarm. I think I set an alarm for 8:45. But I kind of just knew I'd be awake beforehand. So yeah, just chilling in bed, having a coffee, then I'm gonna get ready for the day. And I can hear jingle bells. Just gonna finish my coffee. And then I'm gonna go in the shower and get ready for the day. So excited. I'm obsessed with these pajamas, honestly. They're like so cute. I might have to get like some plain ones because these are so soft. But yeah, I think for the next week I'm gonna be living in these pajamas. Because it's so cute. Hope you're having a good Christmas day. I've only just realised I haven't like actually finished my advent calendars, so I think when I get out of the shower I'm gonna do that because I haven't had any advent calendars at all this week. I think I've got like 5 chocolates to eat. I think that'd be 4, wouldn't it? Yeah, no, 5. Yeah, 5 chocolates to eat, so exciting. I always do that. I think I've been so bit this year, I've been so like unorganized for my advent calendar, I keep forgetting about it. But that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, it's a nice chilled morning. My brother Matt is not gonna come, I don't know, until like maybe near lunchtime. I think it's like nearly 10 o'clock now, so I probably should go and shower. I'm not washing my hair, so I'm having a quick body wash, and then I think I'm going to curl my hair, put some makeup on, and look really cute. I'll update you guys in, just charging up my camera battery and my phone as well. So I'll be vlogging on my camera as much as I can today. So cheers with the coffee. Soon to be on the back fitters and the Prosecco. Yeah. Eat, drink and be merry. Dressed and ready now, feeling extremely glam. Gone for a red lip. I need a little gloss to go over it. The only clear gloss I had was a lip plumping gloss, which burns. So great. Even more plump for my lips. This is the play suit I got, which I paired with the belt I showed you in Vlogmas week 4 in my Shein haul, which I was gonna say yesterday, but obviously would have gone up on Boxing Day because of when I upload them. But yeah, this play suit I got from Shein. Mum got it for me for Christmas. How cute. It's an early Christmas present, so I could wear it today. I literally love it. I think I'm gonna pair it with that black blazer jacket because it's cold, and I got some nude tights on, and it goes amazing with my fluffy grey sifter boots. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing today. We need to go downstairs in a minute. Matt's just turned up, so I'm gonna go downstairs and say hello to him in a second. Yeah, feeling extremely glam today. I just haven't got a video from Rosanna about Michelle, which was in the Vlogmas last week on Christmas Eve, of her opening a present for me, and it was just so cute. But update you guys. Just opened my stocking from Santa. Got Terry's chocolate orange, Smarties, got Minnie Mouse lip balm and lip scrub. That will focus. Got some of these sprays which I've been loving, which are from Superdrug. Santa knows me very well. That one. That one. I've just sprayed myself with this one. It smells amazing. And of course, tradition, a selection pack. Oh, and of course, I've got a bottle of Prosecco. And a chocolate reindeer, and I also got a chocolate snowman up there that you can actually see. Yeah, there you go. So yeah, Santa did a good job. I love it.
Yes, she's done very well for her Father Christmas. We haven't had that other presents yet.
Yeah, I got some more presents under the tree there to do.
It was one of the bags ripped, I can't believe
it. Exciting. I put on lip plumping gloss, because that's the only gloss I had. My lips are stinging.
Oh, that stuff. Yeah. Oh, I did that.
I don't want to focus. Oh, the elf tried to steal the star from the tree last night.
Where should I put my one?
Oh, I'm hoping. I can't remember that I put this in. I'm kind of hoping it was this. Got some rose gold shiny pajamas with lace at the bottom. I love it, it's so cute. Thanks, Rosie. Would you love it? How cute is that? Thank you. Next one. Oh, what's this one? Oh, cute. Got a bodysuit with these chains. Oh, love it. It's like a cow's neck sort of bodysuit. Thanks, Rosie. I love it. Thank you so much. So, yeah, that is what I got from Rosanna for Christmas. Love it. Roast dinner prep. Potatoes, parsnips, new turkey. Mum's going to open her presents from me now.
If I can get that. Oh, Pluto.
That's on the wrapping paper.
I've got a... Oh, that's nice. They're very nice, these are. Thank you, love.
I'll pick it properly later.
Yeah.
Got a nice face mask.
Face mask.
Something else in that bag as well, Mum.
Oh, yes. Oh, I can't open it. Can you open it for me, love? Can't do it with your nails.
You can open something else, boy, but...
Right.
Oh, this one's a good one.
Cocktail! Wow!
Ah, near light.
Yeah.
What is it?
Light.
It's a light.
Oh, cocktail light.
A sign.
Oh, cocktail. Oh, wow, that's really nice. I could have that. I don't know, I could have it down here on the bed.
I'm putting a dining room somewhere.
Diamond, quite nice. Thanks for
that's
that.
Ghana.
Yeah.
See you there, guys. Yeah. Chris, Taurus.
No. Sagittarius. Oh, wow. Thanks for that makeup. I like my makeup. Thanks for that, Rach. I'm really happy with that. Done really well for Christmas. Oh, wow, this is nice. Oh, I might put this on, it's quite nice, isn't it?
Nice dress, isn't it?
You can wear on Boxing Day.
Is that? You can wear a Boxing Day, can't
yeah.
I?
Don't lose a belt as well.
Oh, put that back in there. Yeah, I'll wear it for Boxing Day, it'd be nice. See, Mum. I like my Pluto. This place is a lot better from Home Bargain than it is from Tesco's.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. Oh, it's got, I've got short sleeve as well.
Yeah.
Oh, it's got Eeyore. And, oh, I keep the hanger because I'm on a shorter hanger. Thanks ever so much, Rachel.
All right.
Hey, goody. Hey, Christmas, little boo-boo.
Hey, can I open the breakfast?
Santa
baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Cheers.
Santa honey.
have one of my biscuits. Mum's cocktail light, I got her for Christmas. And I'll show you a necklace.
Oh yes, look, mine can.
Open my presents now for Mum and Dad. Victoria's Secret underwear, sneak peek. Oh, it's so nice. So we've got your pajamas. More of a gold than a rose gold, aren't they?
Well, yeah. I like that actually. I like the colour. Do you want to open it? Wow, they look really nice.
Oh, I love these. I
just
thought
they
were Nike.
I love Dust Wear. You also
had Dust ones. I thought, no, it's fine. I thought they were Nike, but no, it's fine. Love it anyway. I'll wear this tomorrow with my comfies.
You should try the bombs. They should fit you.
Yeah.
But Vanessa's got, she's got black Nike.
Oh.
She showed Matthew.
Oh, what did they say?
Victoria's Secret.
Oh.
Cute, aren't they?
They're from Turkey.
I've got a Christmas bauble as well.
Oh, you. Oh, yeah. I wanted to give you a bauble since our bauble broke last night.
Did it?
Our Christmas bauble.
Oh, the biscuits. Well,
have you seen the biscuits we made, Matt?
Mmm.
Oh, Revolution perfumes. Oh, I love that. I was hoping to get the marble one because I like the bottle of it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll have to give them a smell later. Lovely. Oh, I was hoping to need a Rudolph slippers.
I'll spend mine later, actually. Please. I might have left the prices on it.
That's right, I'm not going to leave the price. I think I know what this is going to be. Oh, yes. Dream Boys calendar.
Golly.
Nice and hot.
Yes, smoking.
Singing. Merry quiz.
Oh, the last one. Some makeup. I love that. Nice. Chromatic. I wanted some white, creamy sort of makeup. And I've got. Oh, rose.
I think that's the one I've got, no?
No, you got glow.
Oh, glow.
I thought, cause when I saw the wrap and make of Rick, I saw something pink and I was like, oh god, I hope I haven't got mum the same one, but oh well.
No,
it's different. It's nice. Thank you.
Thank you. Do you want me to turn it off? Or?
Yeah.
Right.
Present for some. I forgot to open.
Oh, yummy! Dairy milk chocolates.
Also, I got this as well. It's left under the Christmas tree. Love it. With all these face masks I can do. Table is all set up.
Yeah,
got Santa hat as well.
Hi, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
My Christmas nails.
Snowflakes. Ding dong ding.
So, I'm going to close the frame, Matt.
Amen.
Charlie wants some turkeys.
Turkey.
Gravy, what's the gravy?
I'll get the baby out, darling.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
I love the tree right together with you.
Oh,
my dinner. Yummy.
My crackers, my drinks. I got a sticker.
What do you get when a snowman? What do you get when you cross a snowman? With a vampire.
Oh, frostbite.
Yeah.
What do they sing at a snowman's birthday party? Oh. Freeze a jolly good fellow.
Why did Santa's help and see a doctor?
Because... something to do with the National
Elf. Yeah, no, elf is thing.
Why did the turkey join the band? To tell you? To join the drumstick.
Cheers, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Winter's here, the snow is falling on our car. As we drive for miles to that little town called home. Tinsel hangs from every corner of the house. And Christmas lights shine bright through the cold. And I hear sleigh bells bouncing off the houses. The church choir sings along.
Today, don't eat too much. Matt's topping up again. Shelly! You eyeing up that Christmas pudding? Like a chocolate one. Yum, yum, yum.
That's what we've got left to bake now.
That one's Spain.
I've nicked your chair, haven't I?
Charlie.
Out from Bay. Fire! Fire! Everyone's gone out for a walk. We're still waiting for Chris and Jamie to come. I'm just chilling here. Got my little blanket on. Just gonna watch a movie on Netflix. I think this one is called 1,000 Miles from Christmas. Yes, I don't know how good it's going to be. So yeah, it's been quite a nice chilled Christmas day. Okay, so I don't want to watch a film. I think it was dubbed, and I can't deal when like things are dubbed because the lips are not moving, the words are saying, it just woke me up. So now I'm going to watch Christmas Chronicles because I know I love it, and it's going to make you feel good and Christmassy. So yeah. I'm doing it, it's not great angle at all, seeing all my double chins. Some snacky bits. Yum, yum, yum. That as well. My little selection of bits I've got, some cheese and some meat bits. My PJs now. Nice and cosy. The Christmas bloat was getting too much. God. Everyone's having camembert and bread, but I'm not a fan of camembert, sadly.
Homemade bread, I made.
Oh yeah, mum's bread. Now time to play a game. It's called Code Names. What's this one?
Three Muglies. Why is it on headphones?
Oh, I don't know. Matt was my secret Santa this year. Got me some films.
Surprise, bitch.
For my Polaroid, which I actually need to start using again. I've meant to actually use it today to get some Christmas snacks, but I forgot. So it's now games time. Maybe I'm in our matching pyjamas.
Yes, can you see? I've got my matching pyjamas on. And I've got my reindeer slippers on. Very Christmassy.
Very Christmassy.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. And we're going to play a game with... the family with my husband Paul and my kids.
Well, minus one.
Minus one. Chris has gone home, but we did see Chris early on and everything. So
and everything.
Yes.
And everything.
Oh, sorry. And my son is taking the mickey out of my speech, as usual. Yes. So we saw Chris early on and he's gone home with Jamie and Jamie's mum. So we've probably seen him another day, but I've got my favourite son here, who always perfect and everything, as you can see.
The nurse.
Woohoo! Merry Christmas! And a Christmas tree. And woo woo woo.
Mum's had a bit too much Prosecco, I think.
No, I'm not that drunk.
Not like the last night.
Oh, I just couldn't, oh, I don't know. I'm not that
drunk. Right,
I think. Hey, why do you think
that? Might have to be. Suck it and
what's that?
It's no secret, you like your drink, Mum.
Oh, yes,
that's
you do.
Why right, your Rex, kids
you
like it.
Yeah,
and Dad won the first
embassy,
round.
Because you were like, I know what the embassy is because my dad worked there, and I said,
oh,
dad.
Yeah, oh god, I think my dad. Oh, yeah, what's my. What a Wally I am.
Lily. We won, you lost.
Yes.
You
know,
the
Baileys
now.
In you go, Baileys Queen.
Thank you, we're playing.
Oh, God.
What
not
you,
my cards.
What
not
do
my
you
cards.
Mean? Charlie's in here.
I need
as well.
To get my temples in there and stuff. And
so you should have seven. Everyone should have seven of these.
Oh.
What do you mean? Try and explain what do you, like, what a meme is to your parents is very
three,
difficult.
Four,
oh, Charlie. Now I've come upstairs, took my makeup off and I'm ready for bed, but I did want to show you what I got the other day from Charlotte from work. She got me this really cute. She made it by crocheting, if I'm saying it right. She made a little teddy bear and it's a YouTube one. Don't know if you can see it yet. And it's got a little YouTube camera bag. How cute, I literally love it. I think we talked about it like maybe like a year ago or something. We talked about her making one and like she gave it to me for Christmas. So I literally love it so much, it's so cute. And she got me, what are these? Body butter, cute, love it. And she got me some lip balm stuff. Am I right, lip balm? Yeah, which is perfect because I always get really dry, sore lips, so love it. Thank you so much, Charlotte. It's very kind of you. I've been meaning to show you this in my vlog for ages. I just kept forgetting for how manic this week has been. Because she like gave it to me on Monday when I was at work and yeah. Oh no, don't fall. So yeah, kept forgetting. I'm gonna find a place for that after Christmas. Don't you just find you just leave all your new presents? It's in the bag. I've got all my presents in the bag. It's all my new stuff. Just in there for now until I know what to do with them. Turn off my Christmas lights, leave a couple on just for some nice lighting at night time to make it all nice and cozy for when I go to sleep. So I'll update you guys. I am all tucked up in beds, nice and cozy. I can't believe it is now Boxing Day because it's like gone past midnight. Today has just gone like so quick. Like, where has Christmas Day gone? Do you just find it just like flies by? Because like there's a build up for it. It's so long and then when it comes to it, it just like goes really quick. Oh no, I didn't brush my lashes. Oh no. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. But I will speak to you guys in the morning because I'm also vlogging tomorrow of Boxing Day. Yeah, and that's it. So good night. I hope you all had a good Christmas day, and I'll speak to you tomorrow in the morning. Hello, future Rachel here. It's now actually Tuesday, the 28th. You know, things were going far too well for me technically. You know, so there's been a bit of a technical error. Some of the, like, well, I say some. I mean, like the main clips from Boxing Day. Are just not working.
I don't know, I put them on into the SD card, into the little slot, and then into my phone. And yeah, it just didn't want to work. It happened with a video for Vlogmas week 4. I did a video of me wrapping up mum's presents, which I was going to time lapse, but that didn't work. So I was like, it's fine, it's just one video, I can live without it. But no, this time it's like 11 videos, which is like the main part. It was like, you know, the start of the video, it was like parts of dinner and whatnot. I don't even quite know what's happening right now. I'm trying to get it sorted so I can save those videos, but I don't know if it's gonna be possible. So I'm just making this video now, just in case I can't. Then I can insert this into the vlog for now. I'm gonna show you like a short part of what I've got from Boxing Day. I'm gonna tell you now how my day started. Woke up, had a coffee, I think. Might have had a coffee, can't remember. Then I went downstairs, had breakfast. And then after that, we got ready to have lunch. We had tin chili with jacket potato. So yeah, it was all of us. It was me, mum, dad, Matt, and his boyfriend, Tim. He came as well. Yeah, and then we went to my nan's, which I didn't actually vlog anything there. Then we came back, and that is where the vlog starts from. When I get back from my nan's and I'm just chilling at home, that's pretty much all that you've missed. So I've caught up to that part. I'm really annoyed because this is meant to be a Christmas Day and Boxing Day vlog. So I'm kind of thinking, do I just do it as Christmas Day, or and just leave like and like not use Boxing Day at all, or do I just keep some of the Boxing Day in? I don't know. But right now I'm currently wearing my new Victoria's Secret pajamas that Mum got me for Christmas, as she was just saying earlier. But yeah, I don't know. I'm annoyed because apparently you meant to format your SD card pretty much every time after using it when you delete your videos, which I didn't know because I don't know how I didn't know that. But yeah, I'm sure I did that from now onwards so I don't lose any more videos. So yeah, basically, if you're seeing this video, then I did not manage to solve the issue and save those videos. If any of you know what to do with the corrupted video files, then let me know, because that would be really handy in the future. Cool. But anyway, enjoy what's left of Boxing Day. Back home now. We've been back home about like an hour. But it was nice seeing Nan and Grandad. I can't see them in a long time, so it's nice. Yeah, so now I'm just like really bored. Matt's gone home. Matt and his boyfriend Tim, because Tim came down today. Don't think you noticed in the clips earlier when we had dinner, Tim was here. But yeah, they're both gone now, they left after nannies. So yeah, it's 6:15 now. I'm just chilling, trying to think of something I can do, watch, but I don't really know. I just said yesterday that I need to have my advent calendars because I forgot to have them like all week last week, so I'm gonna have them in a minute. Yeah, because we had dinner earlier, probably having dinner, I'll probably just grab some snacky bits again later, have some of that. So yeah, now it's getting to that time where it's like Christmas is actually like over now. Like, we've had Christmas Day, we've had Boxing Day, like, and I'm back to work tomorrow. It's just getting to that point where I'm like feeling grumpy. Grumpy rage, not good. Yeah, just gonna chill. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Just, I'm bored, bored, bored. I'm extremely bored. Just watching TikTok, but that's just boring. Let me know. Probably just eat, watch some films, TV and whatnot. Let me know about your guys' day, your Christmas. Hope you all had a good Christmas and a great Boxing Day. Yeah, I'll update you guys later. It's about nearly an hour later since I last vlogged. It's now 6:30. I think maybe go downstairs and get some snacky bits for dinner again. Some like cheese, crackers, like salami and pepperoni bits. Yeah, so I think that's what I'm going to do. And have some Pringles as well. I've got the same as yesterday, some cheese and salami bits and then crackers. And I've also got some Pringles. Okay, so it's now about 11:15 and I'm gonna go to sleep.
Because I'm back to work tomorrow. Fun, never ends. Yes, back to work tomorrow, not off until Thursday now. So, yeah, I'm gonna get to sleep, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Sorry, I didn't actually film much for Boxing Day. I didn't really film much today, but wasn't really a lot I was doing since I got back from my nan and granddad's. I've just been chilling in bed. I did watch a film on Disney Plus, which was something next Christmas, or same next Christmas, something like that. That's quite cool, quite a nice film, very cute. But yeah, sorry I didn't get to film much, but I hope you did enjoy this Christmas Day and Boxing Day vlog. Probably not going to film again until, or do another vlog again until Wednesday for the prep for New Year's. Fingers crossed that still goes ahead. Really hoping. So, hope you all had a lovely Christmas and a great Boxing Day. And yeah, if you did like this vlog, please give it a big thumbs up, please do subscribe if you'd love to see more, and please do comment anything you'd like to add down below. And I see you guys next time with New Year's Eve. Get ready with me.